Team three, I need you to respond.
This driver has run into a farm vehicle and been exposed to chemicals, requiring decontamination.
We get some medical information from them.
Fortunately, today, it's just a drill.
We've had very similar calls.
EMS, or emergency medical services providers, come from all over the state to Columbia for training.
40-ish old male.
In fact, University of Missouri Healthcare trains more than 70 of them every year. These paramedics are drilling for an advanced specialty certification, critical care paramedic. It's a title earned by all of MU Healthcare's flight paramedics.
Patients coming out of an ICU, needing a ventilator, getting blood products, really should have a critical care paramedic. And that's the mission we're trying to meet with our class.
Paramedics assess the scene, administer medication, and start IVs and airways. The lessons they learn here are especially important, as nearly one out of every three Missourians lives in a rural area.
We have paramedics that are 30 to 45 minutes away from a hospital. It's essential that they know their job and they're able to perform the appropriate skills that a patient needs.
In this simulation, it's a trampled partygoer who's also been using drugs. He's treated and loaded into a helicopter for transport.
They're going to throw things at you that you're maybe not as prepared for, but it really makes you think.
So he was already soft.
After each scenario, there's a debriefing with students and instructors.
Tell me how things went operationally.
Hands-on practice that readies these paramedics for whatever the real world has in store.